gotta let this one breathe, just. Just let it breathe for a second. Yup, Hovey's home. Newest addition to the rap, M.O.P. The Blueprint 2 is on its way. I know y'all hear my footsteps out there. I'm coming. Let's go get them, just. Turn my music high, 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 high. Yeah, more fire, more rocker, wear a tire. More money, more murder, now that M.O.P.'s hired. More further for the rock empire, y'all won't service, y'all. Nervous, know them guns on full service, ready to fire. One body, two body, three body, four. Young sitting on paper, I'm above the law. Young shitting on haters, I ain't fucking with y'all. From the Brownsville neighbors, how about some hardcore? And it just get worse. Every time I sign my signature in cursive, just add another million to these verses. 1 million, 2 million, 3 million, 4. And the money's really worthless, I'm pissing you off on purpose. My nephew's situated, and my mom is straight. So I'm ready for whatever drama should come my way. And you niggas rapping to me, so your drama's fake. You dudes is noodles, I got more ZD to bake. You dudes is cake, I keep two biscuits on the waist. Razor blades under the tongue, I will eat your face. Appetite for destruction, I am starving today. Got a money hungry lawyer that'll eat the case. And that's just food for thought, don't let it go to waste. Nigga, bite the bullet until you stuff in your face. I done forgot more than you ever learned. What you don't know will make your home a permanent urn, nigga.
Dude, did you know MidPoint was a teacher?
Oh, really?
Yeah. So one day he takes Xbox into the classroom, hands out worksheets, and starts playing H2. Everyone's asking to play. He says, "Listen up, kids. I have my work, and you have yours."
Come on, here's your snipe too. Why don't you come here and bug me like a man? Oh god!
Oh, shit!
Oh, we're dead. We're dead.
Yo, help him out.
Oh,
wow, you're an idiot.
Thing, you dumbass.
Are you kidding me right now? Are you kidding me?
That's unbelievable. You stupid fucker.
From now on, I am driving the world.
I had that flash. I had it. That was unbelievable. My own warthog hit me off the damn edge.
Midpoint! Yeah, indeed. It really is me. It's no lie. Hey, you're never gonna please everybody else, so you might as well please yourself, you know? And I guarantee I'm gonna get blamed for it, cause most of y'all don't like rap on these forums, ain't it? But hey, my time, montage, my story, so hey, just listen up a minute, you know? I first started gaming back in my teens, when N64 and GoldenEye was a dream. And everybody knows it was a real man's game, when you play with one hand and with no auto aim. And the kid was perfect with the slaying tactics, used to bust one shot from the Cougar Magnum. And just when I thought I had the perfect habit, here comes the Xbox with even better graphics. And nothing in this world was ever like H1, when you got TSKs with a pistol gun. And call me a noob, just an old timer, cause I still love CTF on Sidewinder. And every now and then I reminisce on that, when I just log on to Xbox Connect. The world wasn't all, we couldn't have nothing more. And then November 9th, 2004, one silver case, one collector's edition. It wasn't just a game, it was like an addiction. And I remember live when you first logged on and played matchmaking from dusk till dawn. It was all about the game, see you didn't care to win. You just loved jumping online, run through with your friends. Back when so many were some leaderboard whores, and a pretty decent rank was considered 24. When I rocked red and blue with my class of kids, and laughed at videos from Halo Grid. Pre-update, I used to roll with double blocks. Now these days, I just bust double shots. Ready? See, I never been pro. I just played the game for fun. And it never really mattered if I lost or won.
Yep.
They say time flies when you're having fun. I say if the fun is over, then my days are done. So one last time before I leave this place, I might as well thank peeps I met along the way. First Pimpster, Brandon, and Ajax Titan, Ewok and Elliot that live in Maui, and all the land parties we played at Chris Howard's and his sons, Kyle, Luck, and Bonfire. Also Samurai and Killer N2, and any other peeps that support Exit Wounds. Trace, Wreck, my boy Famous, who dropped double shots that were so contagious. Best editor to date is Titan 8, and plus for motivation, Bull X-Ray. Last, I gotta thank Z in the forum for keeping H2 alive and not getting born. See, your days will fly by, and when your years are through, believe me, you're gonna have to grow up too. Rabe, GG.
No, black guy, we have some more time for you. Well, let me get in this shit too. We're gonna drive around Victory Lap.
Oh, let's win. Come on.
No, Victory Lap, Midpoint.
What if they have rockets? What if you drive off of the side of the cliff?
He died.
Flag taken.
Oh!